in Uttapana samskara, Murjita Parada is used. Okay. So Uttapana samskara is fourth samskara of Parada. So in Murjana samskara, as after the process, the mercury loses its dravatva and chanchanatva and it will attain the pista rupa. So Uttapana is actually it is a continuation of Murjana samskara. Okay. So Uttapana samskara is to reproducing the liquidity and fickleness to the mercury. Okay. So as quoted in Todarananda Shloka, Ut Urdvastapanam Uttapanam. So Uttapana samskara means Ut Urdvastapanam. Urdvastapanam means to reproducing, to regaining the liquidity and the fickleness, that is dravatva and chanchanatva. As the mercury loses its dravatva and chanchanatva in Murjana samskara, so in the next samskara, that is in Uttapana samskara, again mercury means we are inducing the dravatva and chanchanatva to the mercury. So that is Ut Urdvapatane Uttapana. So one more is Mrutasya Punarudbhutihi Sa Proktam Uttapana Kriya. So Uttapana Kriya means Mrutasya Punarudbhutihi. Again giving the life to the dead one. So in Murjana Samskara it will attain the state of it is considered that it loses all its quality, means it is a state of without life only. So Uttapana is Mrutasya Punar Udbhutihi, again producing the life, again inducing the life and inducing its natural quality to the Parada. So that is Uttapana. Mrutasya Punar Udbhutihi Sa Proktam Uttapana Kriya. It is quoted in Todarananda text. Okay. And let us see the Nirukti of Uttapana Samskara. Shloka reference is Rasaratna Samuchaya, 8th chapter, 63rd shloka. And the same shloka is present in Rasendra Chodamani also, in 4th chapter, 85th shloka. So the shloka is Svedata Padi Yogena Sorupa Apadanam Yeyat Tat Uttapanam Iti Uktam Murcha Vyapati Nasham. So here the meaning is to reproduce the liquidity and the fickleness, the mercury is subjected to Sveda Atapa Adi Yogena. Svedana Karma means, again here we need to repeat all the previous procedures, that is the Svedana Karma, Atapa Shushkata and Adi. Adi means again it includes Mardana Samskara, Vastra Galana and Urdhva Patana Kriya. So here repeating the Svedana, Atapa, Mardana, Astragalana and Patana Kriya to reproduce its Swarupa. Svedana, Atapa, Adi Yogi. Swarupa Apadanam Hiyat to reinduce its natural quality, that is a Swarupa. So here we need to subject the Murjita Parada to again Svedana Samskar, then Atapa Sushkata, then Nimbu Sorasa Mardan, then Vastra Galana, Patana Kriya. Yeah. So, Tat Uttapanam Iti Uttam. So, all this procedure is named as Uttapana Samskara. So, by this procedure, mercury, it will become free from the Murcha Kriya. Yeah, it will become free from the Murcha Vyapati. Yeah, that is the benefit of Uttapana Samskara. So here the procedure is, so here we need to repeat all the same procedures which are studied in the previous samskara, that is Svedana Samskara, Vardhana Samskara. So here the different steps involved in Murjana Samskara are, first one is Svedana Samskara. So here the Murjita Parada, the Nastapista Parada is subjected to Svedana Kriya by using Dolaya, as studied in Svedana Samskara. Clear? So the Murjita Parada is tied in a four folds of cloth and bunch is prepared and it is suspended in Dola Yantra, which is filled with kanji for 3 days. Okay. So Svedana is repeated. So after the Svedana Karma, the Sakalka Parada is washed with kanji and it is kept for Atapa Shushkata. Clear? Then third point is, again, the parada is, the collected mercury is triturated with nimbus varasa in tapta kalpa, that is repeating the mardana samskara. Then after that, again, mercury is washed with ushnachada or ushnakanchi and subjected to atapa shushkata to collect the mercury. Okay, so then that paste and the mercury is passed through four folds of white cloth, that is a vastra gavana, to separate the mercury from kalka dravya. And the last step is, so whatever the mercury which remains in kalka dravya, so that kalka is subjected to urdhva patana yantra to collect the remaining mercury from. So these are the different steps involved in uttapana samskara. Clear? So here the samskara phala is murcha vyapatti nasha. So here the mercury will become free from nastapista rupa. Again it will attain its natural swarupa. And also in other text it is mentioned as kanchukapaharanam. So after this uttapana samskara, mercury will become free from kanchuka doshas, and even the mercury will become free from all nagaja vangaja doshas of pada. Clear?